What's up, everybody? Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. It is 12:45 in the morning, December 9th, 2015, technically Wednesday. But really, still Tuesday evening on the West Coast. David O, DJO78 in the room. This is a single box of Bowman Chrome Jumbo 2015 baseball for you. Good luck, man. Buy a leaf back, he says. Excellent response by Nate. Anybody else wants a box? Let me know right now. Otherwise, we're gonna go ahead and shut her down for the night. We'll be back tomorrow. Green! Spencer Kaboom! Spencer Kaboom! Kaboom Kaboom! Whatever you want to say. Green Refractor, 41 out of 99. First Chrome. Blue Torres, I think David will be pretty happy with that. No auto in the first. David, you want all your base, or do you only want the refractors colored in autos? No worries either way. No extra cost or anything. Just want to know for my sorting here. Tallboy Henry Owens and a purple Prince Fielder out of 250. Alright, sounds good, man. Base. Okay. Two colored refractors so far. Refractor Ink Pedro Severino. 162 out of 499. Pedro Severino. First auto. Die cut of Daniel Norris. I'm going to try to start the draft break early, guys. And then we're going to do signature series after it. Signature series is supposed to be very, very allocated. Well, it is very, very allocated. They did not make a lot. The checklist is nice. And the product looks really, really cool. JD Davis, Bobby B., Antonio Sensatella and Alex Blandino are your four blue waves. No ink in there. And base. I don't know. Daniel doesn't usually do rookie prospect stuff. He's more of a high-end guy. Peraza and an Alex Avila refractor out of 499. Maybe he will hop in, though. I don't know. Trying to think if Daniel does release day draft breaks, but I don't think I've ever seen him in one. Correct me if I'm wrong, Daniel. Yeah, I'm going to send out the mailer tonight for draft. Well, actually, it'll go out in the morning. Sergio Alcantara for the Diamondbacks. First Bowman card. Super of a Tampa Bay Ray. So second auto, you got a Diamondback and a National so far. We got Michael DeLeon. First Bowman. Third auto down. Two to go now. A lord amongst children, he says. We got blue. Could be ink. Let's see. No ink. Jake Mariznick. Lindor Tallboy. 32 out of 150. On the Mariznick. There's a Correa rookie. I'll send that. And a green auto. Bobby Wall for the Oakland A's. 86 out of 99. 86 out of 99. Green ink, and you've got one graph left. That's not it, but it's a Bobby Wall. 328 out of 499. Severino and Russell die cuts. Two packs remain. Insert auto right there. Die cut could be a big one. Feliz Bogart's die cut and base. Could be a big one. Giolito and a cargo out of 499 refractor. And base. Here you go, man. Good luck. Die cut. So it's an insert. Hopefully low numbered. It is a Washington Nationals. Giolito. AJ Cole. Bowman Scouts updates. Die cut. I don't think that's a numbered version. Yep, unnumbered. AJ Cole die cut. Hoping for a veteran short print there for you. Quick box recap on your ink. You got an AJ Cole update. Sergio Alcantara first. Michael DeLeon first. Pedro Severino refractor. And a Bobby Wall green auto out of 99 refractor. There's your ink. Anything else, you let me know. Okay, all set. Charles got your spots for draft tomorrow. Thanks, man. Appreciate the pre-buy. I don't honestly know, man. Oh, I think that's a pretty safe bet, Charles. I think that's a pretty safe bet. David. Danielle's in on it. Okay, David O. You're all set, buddy. Maybe she won't pull one. Good call. Yeah, Rip, I honestly don't know, man. The Chrome has been here a while, so I really can't honestly remember what came out and what didn't. I mean, I can tell you it wasn't anything huge, because I would remember something huge, like a red or a super or something like that, but I don't remember what else. Okay, guys, last call on personals. Let me see if I have the link. Nope, that's for draft. Last call on personal boxes. There is the link. Anybody want anything, you let me know first and then check out with it. I'm going to stay on for another couple minutes and we'll shut her on down. PP touch? What? I will hear it zero because I won't be there. Oh. There's the yawns. There's the yawns. No, we don't offer pee-pee touches here. Sorry. She might tweet it. Not even the courtesy of a reach around. I don't know when the People's Breaker is going to be back, man. It's going to be a while. I don't know when we'll see him again. Sounds good. Larry loops you up and Stacy hammers it in. just an awful visual right there, guys. Awful visual. Hammers it in. Oh, man. That does not sound good. Yeah. Even Nate felt bad and he doesn't have feelings. Hey, he rescued Mr. Pibb last night. I guess he had a really good break for Mr. Pibb. Mr. Pibb told me he's no longer breaking with me. Listen, that has been taken care of and that'll never happen again. Ever. Still pretty awful though, yeah. There you go. There you go, man. Alright guys, I will see you tomorrow. I will be on as early as possible with draft. And then Signature Series Baseball will be the late night entertainment. Stuff is supposed to be loaded. I do not have pricing for Signature Series yet because I don't know how much we got cut. We had originally a 20 case order and it got allocated hard. So we'll see how much we get. They did not make a ton of it. Like I said, the checklist is out. It's only 67 names. It's all original Topps buybacks. I don't know if they're numbered. They are all encased, though. All of them are encased and sealed, so it could be a very cool product. Grab your spots for draft if you want to get in. It'll be tomorrow. Charles, I would say 6 o'clock Eastern. So 4 o'clock for you? Are you guys back on West Coast time? I doubt that'll be what time I turn on the broadcast, Charles. I doubt we'll be ripping right away. The break will probably fill up about 50% overnight and in the morning, and then we'll probably have 9 or 10 left to sell when I go live. I'll email you, though, and I'll give you an update if I have anything different. That's what I'm thinking. On at 6, break it about 9, 8 or 9, somewhere around there. Yep. Sounds good, guys. Danny, if you want a spot, just email me, buddy. I'll pull one out for you, and you can pay when your pay hits, brother. You know the deal. No problem. All right, guys. I'll see you tomorrow evening. Hopefully draft is better than the early predictions say. We'll find out. Hopefully signature series is as good as it looks. Later, guys. Have a great night. Tell Satan you have to leave early. That was good. That was good. Later, guys.